No, it doesn't hurt, so.
Use your left foot and drag it, put back in the half. Third place half. Remember,
Gotta use the word voice.
Hey, still two.
45 seconds.
That's the only thing. Oh, yeah.
30 seconds. Do you want me to start coming out? Very thank you, Morgan.
And this hand, under, I'm here. And then I walk that way. I drop my elbows. And then I just lean all the way.
Ready, guys? Mike, slide down a little bit so you can grab your core.
In order to, yeah. Right when I have it here.
Ready, guys?
So then I can't go.
Okay.
I can't
play.
Okay.
Thank you.
Want to try it?
Sure.
So go on side control first.
Ground.
No. So this hand.
Mm-hmm.
So this is still like your normal side control. This hand grabs the back,
mm-hmm.
and then go into knee on belly now. Hold this grip. This hand under, right there, like you're holding a baseball. Then you drop your elbows, touch them, and you turn your body that way. And you hold the grip. The point is to try to get all the way vertical, and then the grip is like really tight.
Okay. Get on here first before grabbing.
It just helps. You don't need most important things, the grip.
Okay.
Yeah, touch your elbows.
You feel that?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have to do a lot though. Like a really brutal choke.
Mm-hmm.
So the more you turn, the harder. You really don't even need to be full leg. Like
okay.
I felt it just.
Where did you learn that? Are you just like watching?
Watch it on YouTube, and then I tried it.
Uh-huh.
On Johan. He knows how to defend it, so
okay.
He just kind of showed me. Just like how to do it properly, and then I'll just try it every now and then.
Okay. Let's see if I can get that.